We're here at the magical Circuit de Monaco for one of the most challenging qualifying sessions on the Formula One calendar. Who can add their name to the illustrious list of Monte Carlo pole sitters here today? So then, Ant, it's another Grand Prix weekend, another exciting qualifying session ahead of us. What are you going to be looking out for over the next few minutes?
The first question is going to be who can avoid making mistakes. There isn't much margin for error in qualifying, and you have to bear in mind that the track conditions may have changed since practice, particularly as we've had a few support races in the meantime. If the brake bias settings, for example, don't take this into account, it's extremely easy to lock up a front wheel and cause a flat spot. Just like that, your lap's ruined and you've wasted a set of tyres to boot.
Engine fired, we're set.
Yeah.
pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Remaining.
confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1:12.2. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
understood, stopping this lap. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 11.9.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Perez,
Gasly,
and Alexander Albon.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.